Today I'm going to show you how to set the output device to your DB1 Pro in Windows 10. Select the speaker icon in the lower right-hand corner of your desktop. Scroll up and pick DB1 Pro or USB Audio DAC. And there you have it. You can see that the volume knob successfully changes the output volume. Thanks for watching.